The Lord of Stoneguard, Fernan, an Archeum ally, was famous for being a particularly harsh ruler. He would frequently order the deaths of castle workers, prompting many to flee for their lives. His reign of terror ended when the leader of the Stoneguard resistance, Jake Hander, arrived. He and his allies drove Fernan from the castle.
You know the siege Toyo. So you've heard a Hanzo weapon can't be beat? Ah, goodbye.
Who is it? Do you have business with me?
You're a cheeky one! Who do you think I am? I'm Jake Hander. Are you here for a duel? I'll give you anything if you vanquish me.
What? Sophia? So that's why you needed the Slayer's Pledge.
If only she'd come on as a staff officer when I suggested it, this never would have happened. Her talents are too precious to let go to waste under that staid Da Vinci.
If it was strong enough to vanquish Sophia, this vampire must be powerful. Even with your Guardian's Pledge, you're gambling with your life. Will you still do it? I like your boldness. Good. I'll give you the Guardian's Pledge of Ezekiel, the legendary vampire slayer. Once you activate the Guardian's Pledge, its guardian will inhabit your body. But that alone is not enough. The memories of a guardian are called pledge loops. The more pledge loops you can find, the stronger the guardian will become. You'll need to find those first before you face this monster. Ezekiel's pledge was found in the Temple of Silveth. You should go there first. Maybe the Guardian will show you around. Now, hurry. End that creature's life.
Somebody. Sealed door. Temple of Silveth.
Yeah. whatever it was. I'll follow you to the end and tear you to shreds!
Okay, ja natürlich.
How did this happen?
Leonidas, he did it. Oh, Scala.
This is terrible.
Ezekiel, you're a vampire too. Begone! I saw him yesterday at the Northern Forest. Could it be the monster of legend?
Scarra, I will bring the head of Leonidas to your grave. Tonight, I promise.
I'll send you to a place eternally free of pain. It seems they will dog me to the end. I better get out of here soon. What was his name again? Ezekiel? I dispatched that fool a long time ago. Forget it. Time to die now.
This is the end.
I need the pledge loop. My power is coming back.
How dare you?
This is the end! You're no
for Starla!
While being bitten by a vampire, Ezekiel was saved by Skarla, the monster hunter. Despite now becoming a half-vampire, Skarla trained him to become a vampire hunter. Skarla would later be killed by Baron Leonardus, a powerful vampire lord. Ezekiel vowed to avenge her. Over the course of decades, Ezekiel became a legendary vampire slayer. He found Leonardus and began a fight to the death. But Leonardus was too strong. At death's door, Ezekiel used the last of his strength to draw a magic circle with blood and placed a Guardian's Pledge in its center. With his soul now infused in the pledge, Ezekiel became a Guardian, protecting others from vampires.
Okay. Okay. How? Wie kann sich der Elite Helm? Gib mir den Helm. Habe ich schon einen guten Helm? Oh, nö. Natürlich nicht.
At the cliffs beside Stoneguard Castle, there is a huge underground temple built long ago. Before the war with the Lightbringer Society, it was the largest temple of Silavith in Aiden. The great war with the Lightbringer Society resulted in the deaths of most of the Shadowmancers here. Now, only a few surviving followers remain to roam the halls.
Relativ fix. Wollen wir dann noch erstellen und die knallen? Ne, ich probiere erstmal das erste. Dass der erste sitzt. Und ich muss mal gucken im Aufräumen hier. Aber das ist halt so. besser. Ich verliere Mana-Räte und Weisheit. Ich halt auch einen langen Bogen, können wir einen Bogen ein bisschen spielen. Fragen über Fragen, verdammt. Ja, auch hier. Das macht eigentlich keinen Unterschied. Nur, naja. Bisschen schwächer. Ja, so gut finde ich den gar nicht. Ich muss mir mal Gelegenheit. Aber nicht jetzt. So. Eigentlich wissen, was hier unten gibt. Das ist einfach so ein Harry Potter Ding hier irgendwie. Ein Hooks, die man zum Hochgucken. Das ist ja halt hier so ein besseres Shadow Mist Crypt. Und eigentlich ist hier so ihr Ding. Mushins Erbe, so, like. So. Ich glaube, das ist der neue Dungeon, der ab Stufe 30 frei ist. Sprich, den habe ich dann irgendwie verpasst. Nee, mal ganz ehrlich, nee, da habe ich echt keinen Bock drauf. Du regenerierst dich daraus ab. Ah, echt nicht. Okay, einmal im Winter und einmal im Dings. Ich muss aber jetzt erstmal hier den Abgrundvertrag gucken. Und solange ich noch nicht 30 bin, nutze ich das Leben aus. Nachher kostet mich der Bums auch noch.